What makes a lighter efficient? Well, that really depends by what you use your lighter for. But there are a few things that you should look into before buying one. The size, for example. Would you like to carry a giant lighter in your pocket? I don't think so. How about a more compact one like this one? The flame is also really important. I personally love the small but powerful flame of the poker lighter, rather than a beautiful but weak Zippo fire.